Hello there, truth seekers. It's good to see you all here again. This is your regular dose of Raw news and analysis. Ladies and gentlemen, gather round for a tale of Hollywood alliances, Raw feuds, and the battle for the spotlight. Today, we find ourselves amidst a Hollywood war zone where the lines of between fame, loyalty, and power are blurred. Strap in. The story's going to take you on a wild ride. But hold on, before we dive into the cringeworthy moments, subscribe and hit the bell icon. I've got plenty more Raw family revelations coming your way. So, in one corner, we have the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, Harry and Meghan, who, despite their move to sunny California, find themselves snubbed and sidelined by the glittering stars of Hollywood. Reports have surfaced revealing that A-list celebrities like Tom Cruise, Tom Hanks, and Swiftie have thrown their weight behind none other than William and Catherine, the future king and queen. Yep, Hollywood's creme de la creme have chosen to stand by the royal couple. It all began with Prince William's visit to New York, where he effortlessly charms Hollywood's elite. Big names reached out to him expressing their support, making it clear that the prince and princess were the ones to watch. While Harry and Meghan may be residing in the entertainment capital, it's William and Kate who are stealing the show. In response, Meghan's ever the go-getter signed with WME, a major talent agency, in hopes of producing significant content. Rumors are rife with her potential return to acting. Now, William and Catherine remain unfazed. They are simply doing their job, aiming to make the British royal family beloved worldwide. Meanwhile, preparations are underway for William's awards night, a star-studded event in Singapore on November the 7th. Hollywood heavyweights like Cate Blanchett and Hannah Waddingham are set to grace the stage, highlighting innovative ideas aimed at saving our planet. Waddingham, known for her role in the hit series Ted Lasso, expressed her excitement about joining forces with Charles. As the anticipation builds for this extravagant evening, where each winner will walk away with a staggering $1.3 million, the world eagerly awaits other names to be announced. Hollywood's brightest stars, environmental advocates, and royal enthusiasts will unite, showcasing the inspiring stories and solutions that might just change the world. Is this riveting Hollywood saga? Alliances are tested, egos are bruised, and the battle of the spotlight rages on. Who will emerge victorious in this high-stakes game? Only time will tell. So what's your take on this, guys? Let us know in the comments, and we'll see you next time for more Raw news and analysis.